today let's speak about how to care for your weave. Now, if you have a glue-in weave, you know that you cannot use any oil on your hair. You should still wrap it up at night, and you should probably take it out after about 2 weeks. I don't recommend using glue for a long amount of time because if your hair is not protected underneath, your natural hair could be damaged by the glue. If you're wearing a sewn-in weave, taking care of your hair should be as if you didn't have a weave. You still should wash it, you still should condition it regularly. You should take your weave out at least like every 3 to 4 months. You should not leave your weave in over 4 months. You should try to apply an antiseptic to the scalp to make sure that there's no bacteria buildup, especially if you work out a lot. The other thing with the braided weave, you wanna also make sure when you wash your hair that you absolutely go under a dryer and dry the base, which is the braids, where the braids are. If you don't dry them properly, it can cause the hair to grow bacteria. You could possibly get mold in the hair. And then it also can cause your weave to smell. It's sort of like a smell that you would get if you put damp clothes in a dryer and you never turned it on. So you want to really care for your hair under your weave. It doesn't matter that your weave looks good if your hair underneath isn't doing well.